told by Preet Mandir owner J.S. Bhaseen to pay $10,000 to adopt a baby girl. But CBI's job isn't over yet. It still has to probe allegations of corruption on CARA chairperson J.K. Mittal. This hotel bill obtained by our investigation showed that Preet Mandir paid for Mittal's stay at a luxury hotel in Pune.
The High Court has directed advocate of CARA to place before it relevant rules, regulations authorizing chairperson of CARA to stay in 5-star hotel.
While the CBI has recorded the hotel and Mittal's version that the bill payment attributed to Preet Mandir was due to a clerical error, the CBI has not, for instance, confirmed the matter with the credit card company involved.
Meanwhile, Preet Mandir continues to function, sourcing and selling destitute children illegally. With Shilpa Dhamija in Pune and Shwetal Rai in Hyderabad, in Delhi, I am Parul Malik.
And here's a quick look now at news from across the country.
The Enforcement Directorate in Bangalore has seized 1 crore rupees in hawala money apart from 8 lakh rupees worth foreign currency from a scamster Ratan Das. Officials at the directorate said